You're right, Mosi. 44 out of 10 politicians don't need a job.